We were homeless, we didn't have anywhere to go. We were kind of staying with friends, living out of garbage bags.
My son had burnt my apartment down.
My goal was to get a house before I was 30, and I managed that. And then right after I was 30, I lost my job and was struggling to keep the house that I tried so hard to get.
I had been in the Women's Crisis Center for a long time.
I was clueless, had no idea what I was going to do.
I wanted to be able to wake up and to be normal. I wanted to, you know, live my life with my family, and my addictions just prevented me from that.
I was paying the bills, I was making the bills at that time, but after about 3 months, I started wondering where the money was going to come from.
Over the past year, all the stuff I've done through Brighton Center has changed me a lot.
I got involved with Brighton Center, which gave me reason to live.
By me starting over, I wanted to do it right, and this was the best place to get help from.
June 11th of last year was my first day here, and I walked in to just pure love. Just these women have loved me back to life.
Center of Employment Training is awesome. It is, like, the whole staff there is great. The teachers there are awesome.
Before I started at Brighton Center, I didn't really have much of a career mind. As I went to CET, I started an externship at the Recovery Center.
My goals were to obtain a GED, which I did, and enroll in college, which I am now currently in college. And my next step is to get a good job and drive, get my license.
To have Brighton Center to help was a lifesaver. It really, really was. It would have split my family up had we not had the services that Brighton Center offers.
Brighton Center showed that they care, and that means a lot to me.
Like, I've dealt with other nonprofits or worked with other nonprofits, and none of them's offered as much as the Brighton Center has. None of them's helped me as much as the Brighton Center has.
In our community, I don't know what the seniors would do without Brighton Center.
I'm going to graduate from Center for Employment Training, so I'm very excited about it. It's something, I've gone to school a lot in my life, but I have never finished anything, and I finished this, so I'm really proud of myself.
You know, but now I'm a certified carpenter through the CET program. I've got a place, you know, we've got a place now. You know, everything's just going good. Life's really good now, thanks to the Brighton Center.
My daughter Serenity is a straight A student, so she kind of keeps me going.
That's one great thing about the Brighton Center is no matter what I need, I can always go and talk to them, and if they don't have it, they can at least point me in the right direction for it.
Because when I first come to Brighton Center, I didn't have much. I didn't have anything really, and I took 2 buses to Newport every day with my baby, and I walked to her daycare, walked to school, and now a year later, you know, I've got a skill now. You know, I've got a lot more going for me, and I got hope, and I got inspiration now, and I feel like I can do something.
Have a future, and there is people out there that are willing to help you achieve that goal.
I always tell everybody, you know, go to Brighton Center, because if you need help in any way, they will help you.
Sometimes you gotta look back and see what you did to give you the extra push to know what else you have to do.
My thing is, if you embrace the services through Brighton Center and you put forth your best effort, you will get tenfold out of it, and I feel like that's what's happened to me in my life, and that's my experience with Brighton Center.
We've more than benefited from this service. It's allowed us to get back on our feet, whereas we would have lost everything and still been struggling.
To see girls come in the house and to be hopeless, and now I see them having jobs and getting their kids and being able to be the mothers they've always wanted to be. I want everybody to know about the Brighton Center.
And what's the future look like for you?
Bright, as in Brighton Center.